Question 12, we need to write down a formula for t, which is the total number of CDs in terms of x and y. What we know is that Ethan buys 7 small boxes, and each box stores x CDs. So the amount of CDs in 7 small boxes will be 7x. And he also buys 5 large boxes, and each large box stores y CDs. So the amount of CDs in 5 large boxes will be 5 y's. So in total he will have t, total number of CDs, equals to 7x plus 5 y's. Thank you.